sir, we're at the airport.
He's so mad at me.
Sorry, sir, I'm losing you. Does he want to talk to me?
I'm ready.
Leave him alone.
Maybe you were right about that. Maybe you just had the wrong doctor.
You know they have a dolly.
They don't. I just called there, and they said the only place in Vegas that has a dolly parton performer is the Oasis Drag Club.
Get on the plane, boy.
You want to put a show or not?
I'm going to get a kill. That's why I'm getting on the plane.
What's up for you? What happened to that girl from the pageant?
She's from...
Her boyfriend, Derek Matthews, broke up with her and is absolutely devastated.
Is that what happened to you? Well, that's pathetic. Come on. Plenty of guys have broken up with me. You just beat them up and move on. Only you inform and turn it into some big soap opera.
Well, of course you don't understand how Jeff feels because he's not a cyborg. You know what it feels like to be rejected and humiliated.